true prophets. You know, many prophets, many of us who are on TV, we have already failed God. Many of us on TV, we already failed God. So God wants to raise people who have never been on TV. They are coming. It's the army of the living God. He wants to raise them. Question the issue of me telling you God wants to raise an army. Because many people, many of us who are on TV, we already failed God. We already failed God. Many of us were on money. We're on money than God himself. We don't care where money comes from. Many of us, we're not caring. Even those who will come, if they are called, if they focus on money, God will leave them. You know, the way God wants to raise his people, you know, it will happen in a way. This is a prophecy I'm telling you that is happening. That is, the people that you people, you ignore, you need them. Many of our churches were based on money. Based on money, the crusade, money, revival, conference, whatever, was money issue. So go on to raise the people that they don't even care with your money. Many of them will move by the spirit of Elijah and Elisha. And I can tell you, he has started already.
Amen.
So you'll be surprised of the hand of God, which I'm hearing when I'm speaking. The mighty hand of God will be upon many. I feel the presence of God. I feel the presence of the mighty God. In your heart, pray, 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 pray. Be the one that God wants to choose. If God chooses you, Zibaka tu 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 tu. Zubata ti 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 ti. You are the one that God is looking for. You are the one that God is. You are the one! 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 In your heart, pray! In your heart, pray! In your heart, pray! Jesus. Loso to 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 to. Le sita lavande kesito. Le sita lavaya kata ta 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 ta. You are the one. The hand of the Lord is pointing at you. You are the one. You are the one. You are the one. You will never live here the same. 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 You are the one. In your heart, say, I am the one. You are the one. You are the one. You are the one. You are the one. Say, I'm the one. I'm appointed to bring a change. Say, I'm appointed to bring a change. Say, I'm appointed to bring a change. Say, I'm appointed to bring a change. Can you speak that in power? Say, I'm appointed to bring a change. Say, I'm appointed to speak that in power. I can hear you. In this generation, I'm appointed to bring a change. I'm appointed. Speak in power. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Say, I'm the one to bring a change. I'm appointed. I'm appointed. I'm appointed. Speak louder. Something will happen when you're speaking. I'm appointed to bring a change. I'm appointed to bring a change. I'm appointed. There is an army. There is an army. There is an army. I can't hear you. You are appointed in business. You are appointed in ministry. You are appointed in your family. You are appointed. You are appointed. You are appointed to bring a change. Ay, 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 ay. Hey, say, I'm appointed. That's why people, they don't understand me. Because I'm appointed to bring a change. In my generation, in my generation, say, I'm appointed in the name of Jesus to bring a change. Say, I'm appointed in my assignment in the name of Jesus to bring a change. Can you speak louder? I'm appointed in the name of Jesus. I'm appointed for my assignment in this year to bring a change. Assignment that I have is from above. I'm appointed. Carry on saying it.
I am appointed. This generation, I am appointed.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
I am appointed this year to fulfill my assignment.
Jesus, Jesus, you are not a failure. Is that you are appointed?
What I have been called for, I am appointed in this generation.
In Jesus,
to fulfill
mighty name.
My assignment.
Listen, yeah. You are not a failure. What was happening to you? It's because God appointed you. You say, I'm not a failure.
I'm not a failure.
My past will never determine my tomorrow.
Will never determine my tomorrow.
My past will never determine my future.
Will never determine my future.
My past failures. My past rejection.
Is working best for my future.
As I'm here. I am appointed.
I'm appointed.
For my assignment. Can you mention that assignment?
Amen.
Mention that assignment.
Pray for my country. Pray for the world.
Hey.
Pray for my country. Pray for for the world. Preach the gospel.